Other person's dog yet? Would you like an egg sandwich?
No, thank you.
What's your choice of cough syrup or cough drops? If you have a cough.
I'm fine.
There's only one swing in there. If you just like try it.
Okay. So what you got doing today? Sounds fun. I am cross-stitching Nunamic. Because why not? You okay?
Probably just wonders if that female's coming back.
Oh.
If it's so she can get all hyperactive again.
She started to lean over and then.
Mm-hmm.
She started leaning over.
Okay. I guess she was falling. She's getting one.
I You know what's interesting? The dwarves. Most books become movies. But this one skipped that step. It's a boomstick, right? Shop smart, shop S-smart. It's like Kmart, but it has Ash, the demon killer. Thank you. Also, isn't granite one of the softer rocks? Oh. Still, I'm pretty sure an orc could break granite. Because they're orcs and they're far more fucking awesome than dwarves. That's what makes them awesome. Because when they snarl at you, you're like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. If a dwarf snarls at you, you know, you can just throw him a chicken leg or something. That was a little too easy, wasn't it? No, I mean, he just said, hey, open the gate, and somebody fucking opened it. Chitty chitty chat chat. This guy's talking about how much he's gonna kill everyone, and that's all he's fucking doing is talking. It's kind of like watching old Star Trek. I like the narrator, though. So they call years cycles? Thank you. You know, the only thing that would have made the narration better? Diana Troy. How heavy is her wooden spoon? Not a lot of this is making sense so far. Well, they're just cursing at you for no fucking reason. I mean, it's not like you did anything to them at all. You just walked in the fucking room. Maybe they should have started this story at the beginning. I do, however, appreciate the narrator speaking to the dwarf as if it is you.
No, speaking to you as if you're the dwarf.
Whichever. Not many games do that anymore.
to access to the barracks, a library, and private rooms and family rooms. Together with the forge, the kitchen, and the other utility rooms, it makes up quite an impressive complex. But compared to the forts of the other major, the seat of power in Yeomanry is small and modest. Of the 200 or so people selected to learn the art of magic and the Lothians, there's barely a handful of them who can stand the subject. You're not at all interested in magic and all its elusiveness and whimsy. Your realm is the forge.
I can't say I'd blame you. After they turned your beard all rainbowy and shit, probably pissed off at him.
And he had to shave his beard. You don't fuck with the dwarf's beard.
No one tosses a dwarf.
Toss me. I can't make the jump. Toss me!
You find it weird that the Russian actor had to play an Irish dwarf? I mean, he's a good actor, but... I imagine it was quite a strain to pull off that accent. Magic is sentient now? He's gonna die.
More like he's gonna meet a dwarf. Is it? What the hell happened to your weapon?
Well,
go get it!
Saying I'll be back soon or whatever is just like signing your death warrant.
Or saying, okay, yes, you can go the wrong way.
I guess horses weren't invented yet.
Out of the rock. Somewhere in the mountains, out of the plain, maybe even
That's ironic, isn't it? Considering how they've said several times they're born out of rocks. Well, carved and then brought to life. But yeah, we'll say born.
I wish you the blessing of Palandiel and Bacchus to protect you from all danger in your journey. Here, a talisman.
They're just trying to kill you now. Take this to protect you, and I will pray to the gods. That's a good way to get somebody fucking killed. I've seen Dracula. The townspeople say, here, take this cross. And Dracula will come and kills him anyway. Poor Renfield. Oh my god, you're Renfield in this story, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
That's not what I meant.
The old man isn't Dracula.
That's not what I meant. I didn't mean literally.
Old man's awake at day.
I have no fucking idea what is going on in your mind. I just said, not literally.
Does anyone know?
Do you know?
I don't know. Do you?
Oh my god, Pat doesn't know what's going on in his own mind.
That surprises you?
I guess not.
That's creepy.
That must be Gluttony from the Overwatch games. Overlord. Whatever. Well, he's fat, so yes, he's evil. Don't you know all fat people are evil?
And how he looked.
I wasn't looking at him. I was just going by him saying, bring back what I loaned you.
It just seems like everybody in a video game that's fat is evil. Are you sure you're not a vampire? Just said you're sensitive to light. Well, the blind part is because you have dark vision.
Yeah, so his eyes are sensitive.
Oh, I thought you meant like allergic to light.
No. No.
No, I shaved. I had sores that I didn't realize were at the very surface and it started all bleeding.
Mom?
Oh. Mom. You have blood going down both legs. How are you going to ignore that? Well, I'm not you. I'd rather look funny.
I
should ought to look
fine. If you say so. Thank you. Well, that's true.
that you need to achieve so far.
Okay.
Mostly due to the fact that it's completely hopeless.
Would have been really awesome if they got Patrick Stewart to play the main character.
That's what I thought.
They actually got him to play the narrator guy from Sylvania or Shadow games. He's also the main bad guy. Isn't that right to land?
It's awesome.
He does a damn good job.
And he's still as monotone as he is on those stupid commercials?
Pretty much. No excuse.
Go ahead then. I said it would have been awesome if they got him.
Oh.
And that's the problem with kids.
With only 5 years, he's learned to read yet.
Well, he should learn how to read. Except I did.
Yeah, because your mother forced you.
It also helped with card games and stuff. And I could read the rules on chess. My point is, up until I lost interest in chess, I was fucking amazing. Sure, sure. Just saying that. You know what else I could do? Count to 100 on my Monopoly money. And I totally figured out that if I put 4 hotels on Boardwalk, it would bankrupt everyone. And that is why children should learn how to read, so they can totally exploit Boardwalk on Monopoly. Well, get better. It's just a roll of the dice, you know.
To jail, not past go.
That was kind of messed up. Well, better luck next time. I thought Grandma had geese. Kill them.
Well, I have approached the man and talked to them. Try to creep up to the man and eavesdrop on them, or creep back to the path and continue your journey.
Kill them. Will it let you kill them yet?
No.
What the hell? They have axes. Wait until they're asleep and then kill them.
Got a trophy.
For not killing them?
Barely.
Who the hell gives trophies for not killing people? Well, if you say so.
From your encounter with the woodworkers without a scratch.
That doesn't sound like something a trophy would be worth. It really wasn't that difficult. You're just like, hey, bitch, step off. And they did.
blah, 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 blah.